but Oscar was gunned down and killed by Venezuelans. So you know this very well. You all know the story. A few weeks ago, on January 23rd, Venezuela's National Assembly, they are risking their lives and Venezuela's future